when I fucking threw a piece of download at this point, so.
You're fine, honestly, like. Sean forgot to include his audio the entire time we were playing Division 2 the other day, which was about a good 3.5 hours, so I'm a little bitter because I was going back through trying to make clips, and I was like, oh. Yeah, that and his audio quality is shit because his fucking mic sucks dick.
His mic's not too bad. It's better than his last.
It's better than his last one, but his last one also sucked dick. So every time I listen to you through the stream, you're crystal clear. Slate, for the most part, is crystal clear, and Sean's just...
Well, Slate's crystal clear when he isn't mumbling, when he's tired as fuck.
Yeah.
That's not it. You should tell when Slate's just about to text you, just like, yeah. Gets that down to, like, Ryan sounding depressed. Sort of level, then that's when you know he needs to sleep.
Oh, no, that's just better for the man depressed.
Okay, there are 4 difficulties. I'm going to read through these with you.
Right.
Okay. So you have Discovery. Settings suitable for most players who want to discover stealth, meaning you've never played a stealth game.
Right.
Okay, then you have The Initiated. Settings suitable for players familiar with stealth games. Enemies detect you much faster, and damage from attacks against you is increased. Goblin, for the greener good. Parry and combat are disabled, and enemies detect you much faster. Tread carefully, since melee attacks kill you in one hit, and projectiles inflict. Yeah, so I'm gonna guess we're gonna do initiated.
Yeah, that's definitely something. After you said that, I was like... I don't want my goblin ass smashed, thank you very much.
So I think I have to start the level, and then I can invite you after the start. I've played the first one of these games. The first one of this game, it was not co-op. Many
gods in one place.
But
must be a whorehouse.
Even better.
But man, I did enjoy the first one. It was just a little rough around the edges.
Right.
Let the pro do the hard work. Then it's easy pickings for us.
It's to be done.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
Yeah, the first game, the original version of Styx was... You were a clone and you killed the original. And then you lost your memories at the end.
Yeah, I just decided to put some dumb shit in your chat.
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit.
I know that you have, like, magical abilities and stuff. Oh, something in my chat. Oh, you put something in my chat.
Yeah, that would be me.
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
He had to put the Dr. Phil versus me in this question.
He cut the dude's hand off because it was tied to a chain holding the chest.
I'm alive.
I played like the third stuff on this, so I know the fucking cutscene for it. I know I'm watching this stream. My game is making sound or not. The menu's quiet for you.
Let the pro do the hard work.
Or the menu had music or whatever.
It's not the menu quiet.
Okay. We'll see once I get in the game. If it's still dead and when I'm getting the
smoking's
game, I'll
be completely
set. That'll be bad.
Real.
He's way more quippy with the one-liners in this game. He was super serious in the first game.
The Roach is the best character in this game, bar none.
The Roach?
Yeah, deadass.
Well, it showed up in, what, 2 cutscenes, so...
It's the best character. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. I'm not actually positive.
Roach is best character.
Yeah. I don't know if you've seen it, but if you've seen the Moth Waifu.
The Moth Waifu?
Yeah.
Oh, from the Moth meme?
No.
I don't know what you mean, then.
Oh no, I'll load up Snapchat. God damn it. This is what a normal model looks like.
Yeah, I've seen it in meme format.
And here's her actual form.
She kinda thick though. That wait, that's a streamer?
That's a VTuber, yes. That's her after what she calls her true form.
That's fucking disgusting.
That's so
she literally just out. Stole that from a meme.
Been a while since I've been
I think the meme came around from her. I'm not too sure. She's been around form for a while.
Turned into a real shithole. Proud of your work. No wonder the green skin ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rakash.
But I don't really know.
Staring your stupid face any longer.
I actually don't fucking know.
Okay, one sec. Let me send you an email. I don't know how to do that.
Did you start in co-op or did you start a new game?
I started a new game.
Maybe you have to do it in co-op.
Oh, no. I think I create a clone. Create a private session. There we go. There we go. Figured it out. It was a little bit smoother than I thought it was going to be. There you go.
If I get audio. I don't think I do, though. I don't think I did. But we'll see.
It's time to switch out the light, kitties, or little meanie sticks will come and eat you. If I screw up, it's either squishy on the rocks, dose of death by drowning, but I ain't the screwing up type.
I might have to turn my brightness settings up.
The game is a bit dark and gloomy.
Yeah. Jumping, oh, so much better now.
It looks like if I need to restart my console. Come on, you fucking shit.
Hold RT.
Put fist in butt. Disconnected your network connection. Or
I died because I was trying to figure out how to do it.
We're in some real pretty shit now.
I just
listen,
gotta restart my
console. I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your
excuse? I will be right back.
So this game kind of goes the Arkham Knights, Asylum, and Arkham City vibe of how it treats your death. Not letting me fall off. Oh, I have to hold it while falling. Okay. That makes more sense.
My new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad.
Oh, money. Oh, that's iron ore. What the fuck? Oh, that's what the iron's for. What the fuck? Now I'm getting a feel for how this game plays. Honestly, this game's a lot smoother than the first one. The first one, I think, came out on 360. If I remember right, I got it in I played it off of GameFi when I was in high school. Back when GameFi was the shit.
Just the right moment. They can create carnage.
Oh, I mean, all it does is say that it's waiting on you. That's all I see. There you go, it says you join the session.
To infinity and beyond. I'll never get used to that.
Oh, I threw you up. That's gross.
Waiting for Tarzan, yell? Forget about it.
Trying to figure out how to melee. Are we supposed to swing into it? Die. I don't think I can. I think it takes 2 health for me to summon you. Well then I only have 2. I was trying to see if I could make it over there.
Pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take time.
He's insulting us every time we die, Unholy. Almost loaded back in. So we have almost loaded back in. Oh, I killed myself. All up to you. I didn't realize there was a dodge roll button and I pressed it. I don't think you have to.
Ah,
oh, you made
Carnage
it.
Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will 2 against 1 take him?
Can you jump over there? Yeah, you don't. There we go.
For attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. You must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter.
They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Folk. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stick in hell.
Gonna pick up his body. We had the same idea there. Unholy, he's presenting. He's presenting. Look at him. So they know that somebody's here. They did not see me, however. Yeah. Okay, that's how you whistle. Still trying to figure out how the fuck I open up my menu to switch shit. Yes, you are correct. Don't mind me, I'm just telling everybody at the back of the building.
The gear on this bench looks usable. A few raw materials. I should be able to put together some nasty surprises.
Try to refrain from getting myself capped. Yeah, I don't think you can put this one out though. It's not a... Whistle, press up and bait him in here. It's up on the deep end.
Couldn't find anything.
Keep your eyes open. Did he see you? Okay. Go outside the front and whistle. No, don't do it now. I got him.
It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list.
Did do that.
Now that really does add life.
Don't forget you have abilities with LT and X. You can go invisible. I believe LT and A makes a clone. Okay. Go into the window. Okay. See one walking back. I don't see the second. Oh, I see the second. I bailed because I was gonna distract him.
You better run. I'll get you next time.
He's coming back down. Okay, give me one sec. Okay. Is there any others? Did you say what up, cutie?
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scared the hell out of me.
It's a trap! He got taken out.
No, if they spot you, you're just dead.
You're out of your weight class, scum. What is it now?
You could have poisoned the water. Okay, one sec. Don't forget to use, like, your spider sense, essentially, by pressing in the right stick. It'll help you find treasure and see enemies and stuff. Okay, so there is two of them. Okay. No, I did a muscle kill, he wouldn't. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go over here. See what I can do with these ropies. Nope, come on. Oh, they captured a poor little goblin. You know. Oh, he killed me. I went to stab him in the back. He went after that little goblin there and killed it. But... he killed the poor little goblin. Got him. This is a learning experience. It's just a tutorial level. You're fine. Gonna draw, baby. Gonna draw.
I thought I.
Thank you. I have fucking murdered everybody here. Pay. Ooh, yes, I must do that. Did you die?
Looks like it's all clear.
You kill yourself again? I poisoned their water supply. This will be funny. I have murdered everybody, but I'm watching my ranking for playing this go down every time you die. Yeah. It literally gave me another notification. No, I think it was just updating, or I pressed the thing to see it.
from the good thing. Seems heavier than the others.
I hate how I'm a one-hit kill. That is aggravating. I'm dead. So I gotta wait for you. I killed one of them at the top, thinking, like, hey, the other one wasn't gonna follow, but he, like, whipped around so quick. What are you trying to do down here? You have one more what to go? Really? I pressed X. That's so fucking stupid. I thought I could get him because I was around a corner. Nope. This is the tutorial, though. Things will be a lot harder. But it's good to know that we literally can't fight. There we go. There's only one guy left at the very top, I believe. No, there's two. Fuck you.
What was that noise? He got taken out.
No, he got stuck on the lip in the building. The AI couldn't figure out where the fuck to go. We didn't get all the treasure, though, did we? You want to pull up a thing that shows us where all the tokens are? Studying this and learning routes. I might make Ryan play this with me once later. Oh, you could die from fall damage. Good to know. Learn that.
Yeah, the fall damage is a lot less than you think it would be.
I like how high you have to fall to die. Just leave. Thank you.
just a kid trying to fly a balloon, bro. Don't shoot him down. Little Timmy's got dreams. No, but we did get an achievement for killing all the enemies. Do what without taking damage? I did not get that one. How did you get that one? You got murdered, didn't you? Yeah, you were killed by guards twice.
Ah, back home. Nice, good old hideout. Some may find the decoration a little crude. I got all the comfort and equipment I need right here. Let me show you around, my friend. Favorite workshop, where my
skills, sweet. Yeah, wait, yeah, how many skills? I just got one for invisibility and for my falling to not take as much.
My workshop, with enough raw materials, I can build a shit. Mighty handy in the right situation. This cupboard can fill right up with everything I need to change my style of dress. Here's where we write the story, or where I rewrite it.
All right, let me know when you're ready for the next mission.
It's all well and good, but I got a contract to find.
I think it was like LT. I used it once, but it just took so much amber. Essentially, he can use magic because he's the only goblin who's really come into contact with amber, which is like magic in a amberish form and an amberish color, which is why they call it that. Which is also why you have the weird ass abilities. Yeah, it's called like Merciful or something. But why would we do that? There we go. I don't know who those people are. On the news floor.
Sprinkled on it. Goblin plague has ripped this place a new butthole. Now it's just a wet, stinking shanty town of scumbags. This Ambassador Arcidi. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid. At pay. Another fucking Carnage poster. I'm gonna tidy this place up. I always hated ads. I always forget how the Green Plague ravaged this part of Thoban.
Well, I do not see anybody in this area yet.
This town was a nice place before the plague got a grip on it. This district used to be as busy as a whorehouse on payday.
It's a cutscene, but I guess it has to take time to load because...
See you next time, Stitch.
What? Did we get something? Carnage Squad!
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh?
Wait, aren't those the people who are hunting him down?
He's snug up there in his flying palace. So either I gotta learn how to fly, or I gotta find a way to get on board the airship that just arrived. Then I'll just have to sit tight until it joins the rest of the fleet.
Well, to be fair, he did kind of set us up, didn't he? If I remember right, that's the same dude from the first game who knew you were a clone of the other Styx and withheld the information and almost got you killed. Oh, there were spores downstairs. I grabbed those. Okay, there are people out here.
This is where the shitstorm begins. A shitstorm for anyone who gets in my way.
One of them's sleeping. One of them is not. Okay, so what we can do. No. We're gonna go that way. Wait. Trust me. Watch this. I have a plan. Wait for him.
Made it. This town. What is it? Early fucked up period. I could almost believe that it was all designed to make my job easier. No wonder that the Goblin Plague is so devastating.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Once he stops moving. No point in wasting it, you know? Better you can tell me when to push it.
Maybe it was okay, you can probably sneak around them now.
Why did you cover up these stalls? You scared of thieves?
No, it's because of the goblins. One of them vomited on some of the cargo. We realized it a bit too late. A customer ate one of the fruit.
He threw his guts up.
Yeah, puked up everything he had, and then he died. Then and there. Sad end. Well, I've still got things to do before going to sleep. See you tomorrow.
Okay, I think I can get to the bottom of the building from here. I'm in the bottom of the building. Okay, one sec. I gotta unlock it. How many enemies are out there, and if they're patrolling, I'd be careful. Okay, it's unlocked. Sneaky beaky! Well, we only killed one person? Or unless you killed more of them down there.
Maybe.
Oh, you knocked him out, or you killed him? Who knows? Okay, one sec. I think. There's another one over there. What I'll do is, I'm gonna go out the back door over here. Okay, you can sneak around. There's a back window I just went out of. You can jump over and get next to this chest that I'm at. Or you can just do that. Careful, he's on the other side. Yep, pocket sand. I don't think I should use it. Okay, one sec. I'm gonna figure out how to do this. Give me one second. Okay, that'll work. Bucket, come on. I got a little ballsy, I'm sorry.
Those militia bastards! They've blocked access to the warehouse!
Yeah, I saw. They've lowered the gate.
They're scared we'll butcher them to get our stuff back. Cowards!
So, there are a lot of people up here.
Catch me wearing a stupid white tabard with a hoodie.
Yep. Yeah, he references a lot of things. That's like his thing now, which is funny because he did none of this in the first game. They literally like redid his entire character for this game. That was one of like the selling points of this game. It's like, yeah, our character doesn't suck anymore. He mentioned Altair again.
Hey.
Oh shit! Caught climbing a building. No. In fact, I don't think they know where I'm at the current moment. I got onto the building, they just caught my ass as I was climbing. Essentially. Gate in our way.
This is weird.
I couldn't get up to you if I wanted to, that's my problem. Fuck yeah.
First time in Thoban? Yeah, I'm from Wilderan, a hunter's village. Greenskins, so. Yeah, you see it more and more. Hey, your town looks to be in bad shape. It's the damn goblins. Not only do they bring in diseases, destroy everything around them. A bit like rats, right? Oh no, a lot worse. Believe me, it's been like this for decades. Nobody even remembers what life was like before.
Fucking guards near me. All right, let's see. What's through here? Let's see. Buddy. How many people are we allowed to kill before it goes silver? Assuming three. So I'm gonna sneak past this motherfucker. God damn, dude, ninjing around. Holy fuck. Jesus. Trying to get to where that barrel is with that fucking rope going up once this motherfucker passes me.
What the? Uh-oh. The rotten liver of this town. Anything that goes through Thoban passes through their hands. Traitors in town here are all pirates, thieves, cutthroats.
It's fine.
This alarm. Oh shit. Better get out of here.
I can't find him anywhere.
Okay. Yeah, just get on the rope and climb down. Well, we're both gonna fucking die. Let's try to stay sharp. Cause you went down when the dude was fucking watching the balcony. I didn't see him, but I usually don't move without using my visions, just in case. Out of the corner of my eye, I just see some schmuck with a throwing knife ready for my butthole. Okay. Go ahead. Okay. Well, then. One down. Uh-oh. This is a bit of a conundrum. Okay, one sec. Watch this.
What the? What is it now? What the?
Fuck it. Ignore me.
Okay,
I don't know how the fuck they saw me.
I can't find him anywhere.
Fuck. Oh, he's pissing off the side. Yeah, he is. Sprinting, that's what fucked me. That's what fucked me!
We've got you now, Goblin. Okay.
They got me. So yeah, sprinting, bad idea.
This is weird.
I was like, maybe they can't hear me sprint because I'm a little goblin with stubby legs. I made the jump. Why would you do that? Why did you kill yourself? Fuck spot, boyo.
Ah, you're dead meat, tiny.
I got him. I panicked. I opened the door. Didn't expect that many people to fucking come hunting me down. To go invisible, sweet. Stuck is stuck.
So what I'm hearing that you didn't take it.
Let's try to stay sharp.
Probably for the best. Can't do shit for you right now, mate.
Damn it! This
one's
okay, I'll take care. Ah, you
Retard run. Nope. Retard run. Nope, they got me. Fuck, I almost made it. There's an intruder. Keep your eyes up. Fuck. Do what? I sure as fuck hope so. Okay, so watch these. So we need to get over that way. There's a rope that goes from the top of this building over there.
That's the good one.
What is it? No, that's some bullshit. That AI fucking lost its... Whatever. What were you trying to tell me, Unholy? Yeah, but now this part sucks dick. Cause... I got here.
This shack is used as a dual hiding for storage.
Unholy, I made it.
Transport link is launched. The airship will be a breeze.
This is impossible. Where did he go?
I had to break for it. I couldn't help it. You got caught. No, I ran after they went red.
I'll never be like that, I swear.
Today's catch?
Yeah, it all has to be put away for tomorrow morning.
If you want a hand, just tell me.
No shit. Really?
Nah. I was just fucking with you.
Oh, come on, I almost made it on. I was like, fuck it, I'm just running for it. It was the end of the level. We've already been caught so many fucking times. I gave up on stealth when you got the fucking guards pissed off like twice and I pissed them off once. No, stay right there, I got this.
What is it?
Who goes there?
Oh, no, I made it on the phone that time. Hey, you didn't... You haven't used your invisibility or magic this entire time, have you? Okay, do you have any more potions in your inventory to use magic? You need a drop so you can spit me out. And I'll show you. Okay, so you will hold down and you will have a vial of amber and a potion of health, or a vial of health. Use your vial of amber. It will give you enough amber to execute your invisibility whenever you get up here. I got it! I died as I pressed it. Schmelf. Apparently, whenever you set up that alarm that last time, is why we couldn't... Basically, what the original objective is you gotta get to the top of that building to get on the blimp, but when you set off the alarm near the end, basically the blimp leaves. Yeah, so it made the level hard. Yeah, that's why I was fucking retard running. I'm like, well, fuck. ...79% of what? What, the demo? Is the beta all access, or...? Thought it was, but I didn't check.
I think so far my favorite thing about Halo 2 is the fact that you can dual wield things.
Yeah, Halo 2 is the first one to dual wield. Halo 3 is the last one to dual wield.
Whoops, I didn't...
Well, if you think about it, Bungie stopped making Halo after Halo 3 and Reach. No. Careful, there's a guy. Where did you die?
Oh man, I can't duel with snipers. I feel like that'd be ridiculous.
Stealth, bitch. Okay, 1 second. Let's see if I can make this jump. Yep. I can.
Try stealing a banshee where you shouldn't be able to.
You'd be surprised on where you can steal banshees. Sorry, oh, I have to muffle kill at least one guy.
Good. Now I just gotta.
There's a banshee on here, and I can't. About the new flight plan. Can they try it again? Fell the fuck off. It fell down on our platform. I can't freaking get into it for some reason.
What the? You got so much for the stealthy approach. I'm gonna have to get rid of the pilot and take control of the airship.
Fuck it. The guy found the body. That's my bad. Where is he? I didn't realize another dude went in there. The passive shit we're killing.
Maybe it was nothing after all.
Okay, I'll muffle kill this one.
Oh. Okay, I get it. I can only flip banshees. I can't get it in them.
Jumped off.
Small we are. Although in my case, there is no shortness of opportunities to appreciate my shortness. See what I did there?
Poison their water. They killed the other dude behind the thing. We're scouting out this room.
Sweet.
Okay, we need to... Okay, I found a door over here. Let me see if I can open this one. It looks like I can.
These wouldn't be Carnage guys, would they? They got deserter written all over them. That said, you see their boss's ugly mug, you can't blame them. Now, speaking of old High Pockets Haledrin, I wonder what she'd give me for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained.
I need to steal their shit. Got it. Okay, I just killed the pilot, but nobody seems to patrol near him, so it's fine. We still need to kill these fucking morons. Unholy, you still there? Accidental, but wow, that worked out. Murdering everybody on this fucking ship. Damn it, I fucked it up.
The threat has been neutralized.
I pressed the wrong button. I hate that LB is the button to throw and RB is the button to roll. Hate it. Fucking hate it. Because I keep fucking rolling whenever I go to... I was going to throw a bolt into a dude's neck and then stab the other guy. It was going to be fucking flawless. Instead, I fuck up. After I accidentally fell off the ship with a dude on me, and I fucking caught myself on a rope, letting his body fall so nobody would find it. Why'd you do that? I have a bolt, so if you let me respawn, I can throw it in one's fucking neck. Did you kill somebody and they found the body? I've killed people. Don't you fucking worry. I've killed people. Okay. Let me equip the bolt. Weren't there supposed to be two bodies in that room? What happened to them, Unholy? Never mind, I found it. Just disposing of some bodies off the fucking... Gotcha. Where the fuck are you? Right there? Are they alive or dead? They might have just found one of the bodies up top. I don't think you can yeet it, but you can hide it behind the door. God damn it. The RB button is gonna be the death of me. Not even a joke.
What the? Let's try to stay sharp.
They have not. I've been killing a lot of people. Steal that thing off that one dickhead. Then I'll worry about the scepter. Yeah, you just kill him and then rob his corpse, or you can just pickpocket him. That's what I say. I don't care, I got him. I still have to steal the item, but there's one dude on his body. Did you just do the same thing I did, but you were able to escape? Yeah, I tried to like muffle a dude behind another guy, forgot how close they were, realized how poorly that was a decision. Got him.
And that's number two.
Nice.
You are Garrett? Where'd you steal that one from?
Yeah, just be aware. There's still a guy on the spot. And then there's two guys in between that and that. Holy shit.
What was that? Who goes there? Show yourself. Again.
Wait, what? I don't know if this is a civilian or not. Yes, it is. Fucking civvies are up here. Just be aware. I was like, man, he just won't. Murdering the fuck out of kids.
Oops.
Oh, fall damage. It doesn't take very much fall damage for us to fall to our death every time I have to spawn because you know how little I have. Oh, I know. No, it's not the... Not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. We are. We are. We are. We are. We. 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 No, that's not the button I pressed. Fuck. I hate that the fucking same button to assassinate, the same button to pick up bodies. So you could go to kill somebody who's on a body and just pick it up. I literally just did that. Life or four.
Feels good. Holy. I can drink this stuff all day long.
Let's try the station. No, he's fucking coming. Got him. Honestly, we should kill everybody and just try to find all the loot. Okay. We should probably look for the little treasure thingies now before we get the scepter. It says there's 20 of them on this level. People are still on the ship. Did you find that he said that? You just found a body?
Get out.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah. I can talk. Fuck you!
He's an elf.
Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh. So you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
Alarm!
find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine.
That's a good thing. So I can pretty much clear that stuff. I don't think there were any elves in the first game.
I don't remember it, at least.
Killing people. Yeah, we're just normal murderers, goddammit. Don't lump us in with these fucking jagoffs. What? I think I used amber powder. No, I did not. Oh, there's the woman. Go ahead. Let's see, I got the aerial kill, pilfering, and better throwing. Ow.
To me. Or maybe just to stay here. For like fucking ever. Moving, huh? Maybe just to stay here for like fucking ever.
Thank you.
be, or not to be. Or maybe just to stay here, for like fucking ever.
Isn't Holly back yet?
No.
That's a damn shame.
Well, there's one thing I lost about Halo 2, and that's the fact that it's a lot defend this area kind of shit.
It's a lot what?
It's a lot defend this area kind of shit.
There are a handful of missions, but when you get to the end, it, basically like the second half of the game is not like that.
It's just the first part. Oh, first place you go, defend this position.
Time to get moving, huh?
And now I'm doing it. This fucking Arbiter. It's not the first time I've done it with the Arbiter.
Wait, Holly, you ready? You need to spawn in so you can get skills with this skill desk. I went and I am doing the stealth and the kill tree. Only half of the kill tree is viable. That leaves three other trees I'm not exploring though.
Further.
Are you ready to continue on, Holly? Well, you're sitting in Mimis. What are you sitting them on? Apparently Sean's headset, you know, we were talking shit on Sean's headset. I literally just open up my phone and Sean's like, yeah, my headset's fucked right now. I'm hoping it's gonna fix itself. That's why Sean left. Ryzen British.
And the name that I unfortunately have learned to spell over the last few years is, of course, Guy Verhofstadt, a committed Eurofederalist. He was the European Parliament's Brexit coordinator. Well, Mr. Verhofstadt isn't waiting around to create the United States of Europe. He wants to start counting all EU countries' Olympic medals together.
All right,
now.
That old chestnut.
Well, let's have a look at what he tweeted yesterday. He said, fun fact, the EU has combined more gold medals than the US or China. Hashtag Tokyo Olympics. I'd love to see the EU flag next to the national on athletes' clothes.
Well, you would, yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Verhofstadt, but you can't have it both ways. You can't have 26 extra chances at competing at every single event and then add them all up as if you've competed as one entity. It's bizarre. And the EU is so getting ahead of itself on all of this stuff, whether it's a single flag, a single anthem, a single president, a single currency, now moving towards a single army, and as Mr. Verhofstadt wants, a single Olympics team.
This is the thing that matters. And the bottom line is that those other countries won't want it anyway, so I don't see how he thinks he could. I mean, they can't even make a decision between the 26 of them or 27 of them now.
But what's really interesting is in his tweet, Mr. Verhofstadt said that he wanted the EU flag sewn into the outfits of all of the athletes. And adding that all up, that would somehow put the EU in first place. Well, actually, if we add up the UK flag that's on the outfits of all of the athletes, the UK flag is in a number of other flags. It's in the Australian flag.
Well, it's in the New Zealand flag.
It's in the Fijian flag. It's in the Bermudan flag. And so if we add up all of those countries, the UK flag is on the first place plinth. If we add up those five countries, the UK has 42 medals, ahead of China, ahead of America, and well ahead of any EU country. So how about that, Mr. Verhofstadt? We can both play at this game.
Very good.
Maybe just to stay here.
Well, sticking with Olympics news now, because...
That was memeable. Alright. Oh, there is. Sorry, I made a mess on my bed with my chili. Maybe. It blows up at the end. Please tell me that's not his girlfriend.
Time to get moving, huh?
Alright, you ready?
That's a lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl. Or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the elves of Korengar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Korengar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey, you mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape into a merchant ship.
I'll take care of the elf, because now it's personal.
You would. Bunch of fucking hippies. You know what my favorite portrayal of elves are? It's in the game where you play as a fucking demon lord. What's that fucking game called? You club a bunch of baby seals at the start of it. Fuck, what's it called? I'll have to look it up. Okay. Overlord. Overlord is what it's called. Basically, the elves in that are a bunch of fucking hippie pussies. They're like, don't kill the animals, oh no!
Behold, the fortress of Coringar.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me enter Coringar.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then.
Well, to be fair, they're only killing the mindless ones that are spreading the plague. Basically, at the end of the first game... Oh, wait, I should probably let you spawn in, shouldn't I? Oh, okay. I can't see because our fucking name things are popping over at my display.
Coringar.
Spawn.
And I thought it was going to be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there. That's gotta be the one that Haledrin's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside.
There are three people over there. Oh, that's... That motherfucker looked like a grand wizard. Oh, I'm fucked. I apologize. I wasn't expecting the skinny fuck to be so crazy. I didn't kill him. I don't like this. They're all elves. They're fucking. Oh! I didn't realize they were all elves. They're not like people. They don't fuck around, dude. They have no chill. It's horrifying. Is that what you wanted me to do? Okay.
There's a path to the left, though. Okay. Let me get up top so I can overwatch way better. Oh, this does not lead to the top. It's somewhere else. Very interesting. Let me figure out where this goes. Yes, it does lead up top. Never mind. Okay. It leads up to the top. Oh, God. Do what? I'm gonna say, I think you can still take the same pathway I did to get around. Yeah, I see him right now. I'm gonna wait for you. I have to blow out my asshole real quick. Chili's finally getting to me. I'm back. Unholy, did you make it? Okay, where are you at? Holy shit. You're over there now.
Oh, okay. Sounds like a solid plan. Oops.
Well, well. Ah, that bird noise. Damn.
Fuck you, Solid. Don't go outside. There's more than one. Die again. You did, didn't you? You walk to the edge. If you're leaning against the wall, then you are too close to the wall. Hold RT as you like almost walk over the edge. There you go. There's a wall so close to you that it fucks it up because it uses the same button. Close for comfort there, eh, Paco? Why are they shirtless and have nipples? Keep an eye on him. What happened? Oh, did you fall off and die?
Those dumbasses left a window open. How nice of them. Now I just have to add the giant bitch's vessel to the official register of merchant airships. Then I gotta find her a pass.
I'm gonna have to kill this fool.
Oh, thank God, I thought you were gonna die. Let's just take all the bodies and put them over here. Can we put them all in the closet? That'd be nice. Nope, we cannot. Eat. You see me over here? Oh, careful. I didn't have any health. Fall damage killed me. No, it did the thing where it picked up the body instead of doing the action. Fuck. Kill him. Don't kill him. Stay there. I did. Holy shit. Oh, I took the hit.
This thrill, leave no shadow unexplored.
Falsify the register. I'm gonna go find the pass. One sec. I forgot fall damage. I hate fall damage so much in this game. Would you believe me if I told you it didn't exist in the first game? I mean, there was fall damage for like crazy heights, but like nothing like this. You could fall off easy. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Hurt. And I have the upgrade that lessens fall damage. What the fuck? Okay. Not the best idea. You should have stayed up there. There was the other objective up top, that's why I told us to split up.
Find a pass anywhere. It's probably in here. Gonna have to rummage through it.
Probably a good idea.
official pass for her too high ass. Yeah! What the? May your next end be more glorious.
Okay, I got that. Can you get the registry?
Your blood will soon flow.
It's above. Oh, that's why I told you not to jump. Spawn yet? You. Yeah, I did not kill the one that murdered the fuck out of you. Don't. Are you dead? Stay right here. Yep. Just stay right there. Got it.
Yes. Haledrin's airship is now on the
Get us the fuck out of here. These are normal. He's a dark. Oh, kill myself. It's fine. Oh, that's a damn shame, isn't it? I died.
I'll be back.
Flips you up. I hope we had a checkpoint. Yeah, I decided to hang off the ledge, but we'd already been spotted. Then I saw a little thing at the bottom, and I'm like, maybe I can land on that. Nope. The alchemy tree apparently gives you access to like all the gadgets and shit you can use. Oh yeah, it's fun. It's just a little jank. Like the jumping, ugh. Would you believe the jumping's better than the first game? Oh no.
And the wolf is in the sheep pen.
Just gonna. Oh wait, I need to spawn in. Spawn in. Very quick. Okay, now hold RT in. would you do? Only we can spot you in your hammock. They spotted me! Fuck you! Remember, if they get close to you, you can pull them off. Might have fucked ourselves. Fucking, there he goes. Climb up, spun me in. Climb, 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 climb. I almost fell off the cliff. You can hide in it.
This so-called fortress has more holes than a rundown brothel.
The fuck you want? Yep. Down below us. No, nope. Ain't that much of a ninja. That impressed. Which is fine. So I gotta go over here. Oh, be careful.
This is comfortable. Not.
Ship can now more unhindered than Koran. The Dark Elf will soon be checking the vessel.
What'd you do?
Okay, we'll meet up on the other side.
You go there. You didn't fall yet.
Let's take this opportunity to visit beautiful Karangar. Find that shape-shifting bastard.
I'm gonna go just cause I got you ready and forgot to. I'm going out to a bar, so.
Alrighty. See you later. I just got an achievement for getting out of 10 red alerts alive. I fucking did it! And I'm gone! Woo! Damn! Fucking ninjas. Do what? My dog's all looking at me, wagging her ass. She's like, Dad, must have done something good. Fuck you. Fucking. Oh. Oh. Right in the fucking heart. Oh, you were about to shit yourself or what? That map was a big difficulty jump from the previous one. Jesus. That checkpoint, I was so pissed. They were fucking looking, they were looking for you and they found me and I was hanging in a different area and I was like, fuck. Jesus. I guess after this cutscene, we'll call it and you go play your Back for Blood.
We have just slain three goblin scum with this beauty. With this, Jarek won't even have the time to shapeshift an ear. Fortunately, Lysirel banished him. A bolt between the eyes.
As if the elves weren't already enough of a pain with their pointy little swords. But now at least I got the name of that bastard. Jarek. Jarek. Name sounds like someone hawking up a...
So you calling it?
Like that special moment when you managed to cough up...
Alrighty. I'll end my stream here then. I'm gonna go back to Lost Planet.